are listening to the Rants and Rambles show with your host, Seth Goldstein. Sponsorship provided by AWeber at aweber.com/PhillyTech. Get Flywheel, optimized WordPress hosting at getflywheel.com, wistia.com at wistia.com, and Zoho Mail. Hey everyone. By now, many of you have heard about the serial shootings in Montgomery County, where this ex-Marine went on a rampage, killing his ex-wife and five other of her family members. It's a really tragic event, and he actually, there was some thought that he actually made it into Doylestown, which is my town, while he's on the lam, and he's still on the lam right now, which is kind of scary. But what I've noticed is that I actually found some value in a Facebook group. Chuck Hall, my friend, does this Doylestown group, and it was great for last night. Everyone was keeping everyone updated. It was a closed group, so everything was secure, and you know, we weren't giving away information to the suspect, you know, where the cops were and whatnot. But it really helped to kind of know what was going on. I looked over at Twitter, and it wasn't nearly as helpful, which was surprising. I found more of a community on Facebook. Now, I mean, Google Plus and communities, if that was, you know, bigger for the Doylestown community, maybe that would have been great as well. But Facebook really shined last night, and I'm glad I'm part of that group, and I thank Chuck Hall greatly for being a saint and putting up with all the craziness that goes on in that group. There's a lot of trolls and people trolling each other and being snippy and snarky all the time. But in a time like last night when everyone was on lockdown in Doylestown, it was great to have that community. And it was nice to see that Facebook actually had a good use, at least for me, because I use Facebook to do some planning and whatnot, but I don't like it. I don't like the way it works. I don't like the fact that, you know, you can't reach your audience without paying for it. You know, that's a whole discussion that we've had on the Social Media Addict show last week with Howard Yermish. But, I just wanted to share that Facebook really worked well. And if you don't have a group for your community on Facebook, create one. It's useful. I mean, keep in mind there's probably 5,000 people or maybe a little bit less that in the Doylestown group. So there's a critical mass of people who get updates in there. But it's very helpful, very useful. So think about it. All right, guys, take care. Sorry, this is just an extra rant and ramble for this week. I think there's going to be a bunch of them this week. So I'd share that. Take care. Bye-bye.